7 in center of concrete city, Mumbai. Situated near Dharavi, Asia's second largest slum, Maharashtra Nature Park, which was once called the Mahim Nature Park, comes with a breath of fresh air. This nature park has a magical woodland of 14,000 trees, 300 varieties of plants with few as herbs, a lake, hundreds of varieties of birds, insects, beautiful butterflies, reptiles, and a few mammals too. So let's take a tour of this 40-acre land dumping ground that turned into a nature park. It is located on Bandra Sand Link Road at the southern bank of Mithi River. This nature park plays host to a large number of butterflies and more than 80 species of birds. Alongside the park is the Mahim Creek, which supports a lush evergreen mangrove forest. The estuarine vegetation and the surrounding mudflats are home for migratory and aquatic birds. Hence, the park has become a particularly popular spot for bird watchers from mid-October all the way to February-March. The people of this area have benefited a lot from this nature park. It comes as a breath of fresh air to the polluted city, Mumbai. So, how did this idea of changing a dumping ground into a nature park come up?
See, this land was used as a landfill site by the municipal corporation. In those days, the city was a little smaller than what it is now. And this is, I'm telling about 1980s or 85 and that year, those years. Dr. Salim Ali, who was the famous ornithologist, he used to visit this area when it was a marshy mangrove area of the Mithi River or Mithi River estuary for bird watching. So when there was a rich forest of mangroves here, and that time he has suggested that we should have a nature education center or kind of, you know, nature education facility somewhere in the riverbed of this Mithi River.
When people come today to the Maharashtra Nature Park, they find it difficult to believe that the forest they see before their very eyes was once a city garbage dump. But that is exactly what it was less than 20 years ago. This landfill was decided to be ecologically restored and developed as a nature park by the Mumbai Metropolitan Region Development Authority or MMRDA.
कचरा फेंका था वो 2001 में मतलब ये बाउंड्री मारी गई है 2001 में मैं इधर थी मेरा लड़का भी इधर ही पैदा है तो 16 साल की हो गए और बाद में फिर छलक दिवाली मारी गई है
महाराष्ट्र नेचर पार्क और MNP is one of the most happening places as far as nature-related education is concerned. At MNP, there are activities and programs happening almost every day with a clear focus towards conservation. Thousands of students who visit MNP as a part of their study tour during the school or college stints become lifelong focus of MNP.
Amidst the busy crowd of Mumbai, this nature park is a place of divine serenity. The once Mahim Nature Park, full of garbage, is now a green place. This green heaven has a different climate and temperature, and that's the beauty of Mother Earth. So ladies and gentlemen, if you ever find the city to be too claustrophobic, you can always come and take a tour of this place. With camera person Pooja Malhotra, this is Sanchari Banerjee for Spice Network.